A short order cook on his elbows lean. 8 hours into his shift, his face was torn and mean. Where the doorbell jingled as his eyes met hers. She was a tall glass of water, she was dressed in fur. She sat at the counter and ordered a plate ahead. With two dead eyes in the middle, took a coffee black.
Then she pulled out a glass jar from her bosom and said,
"Man, this ain't no baby's milk. It's lacto-fermented.
She's my baby, it ain't no doubt. She can't get enough of that sauerkraut. Eats it raw with basil trout. If she can't get it, she does powder. Kimchi, cabbage, red or green, the kind that's favored by Andy Bean. It keeps his hair its shiny sheen, and it keeps the stomach clean. How does it taste so captivating? Sweeter than the Lorelei, but the smell is rather grating, like raw compost in July.
She likes it in burritos, in mojitos. Never eats burritos, keeps away the mosquitoes. In a Frenchman's delight, as a snack or a bite. On a mountain high up, or a Scottish fry up.
Sour pickles were always in her purse. She breaks them out, not only for the verse, but for every occasion to nosh.
And she forks it from a jar.
She's well stocked and crowd, she always has a spare. Just take a peek inside her Frigidaire. There's a flavor for every affair. She's my baby, it ain't no doubt. She can't get enough of that sauerkraut.